Civ.
Okay, just printing out some new fresh copies of the Flyer 12 Death in the Food Chain. And we're going to speak to some people to see if they actually like having aborted baby fetuses inside their Pepsi Cola and Mountain Dew and other products such as that. I have a small list of the products here, which they all are actually made from Pepsi Cola. Just outside this Tesco store. So I'm saying basically we should obviously know what's inside their food.
Everybody should be aware of what they're eating.
Absolutely, and you know what I mean? On the labels it says...
I mean, the other week it was the horses, but come on, right, this is a bit beyond a joke.
It is even beyond that, exactly. But it's not just obviously Tesco. I mean, we're just behind a Tesco here, but it's obviously a worldwide global product. Do you know what I'm saying? And so...
Aye. Never be allowed to happen.
So there is a boycott on it anyway, so God bless you.
Buy anything with any of that in it.
Right, obviously wouldn't they buy anything with that in it. Now that you know, but it's basically, we obviously need to find out these things and you research them.
Yes.
It also talks about what it says in the Word of God as well, because if people are not walking with God, it says, and I think it's Deuteronomy I listed it, it says that God will walk contrary to the human beings, and one of these curses was that you shall eat your own children, which is the most shocking thing. It's worse than eating horse meat, I would say. But something to think about anyway. But God bless you, okay? Well, most people are unwilling to speak to me to make a video about it, but most people are shocked, obviously, about what's going on to the foods. Beverages today, and we'll see if we can get a few more reactions for you in the next few minutes. Still got about a dozen flyers left.